In St. Charles Parish, River Road in St. Rose is back open after a fatal crash this morning. It happened in front of the Highland Oaks subdivision. No word on a victim at this time. Deputies, though, are continuing to investigate what caused that crash.